I keep calling them blue flowers. They're blue orchids. Get it right, Andrew. Gosh. Oh, such a moron. I can hear Sarah roasting me about the flowers now. She's the server flower expert. That looks nice. It feels like it's been so long since I've made a video on Minecraft, and even longer since I did a survival video on Minecraft, but 1.13 came out a little while ago. Update Aquatic, as I'm sure you can tell from all of the beautiful grass out there in the sea. And I have been playing the crap out of this update. I logged on my birthday the other day, and something beautiful happened. This was outside of my front door. This is a birthday present from Choke on Water, and it is one of the most adorable things I've ever seen in my life. And I was gonna make a video on some larger projects, you know, a big base, some farms or something. You know, I didn't anytime I took on some big project, not this starter house, a real big project, something massive. That's when I was gonna make a video, but then this happened. Now I have to make a video on this. It's so adorable! I can't just destroy it, but it also can't stay here because it's in the middle of my swamp. It doesn't really work there. So, we're going to design a koala sanctuary over here, past the tree farm, past the cow farm, over here. A beautiful koala sanctuary, and I'm gonna make a video on it because I have to. It's so cute. We're gonna build a eucalyptus tree. And this is the strategy. We're going to grow an acacia tree and then transform it into a eucalyptus tree. See how it grows. If we like it, we'll leave it. Ooh. Yes. Yes. I'm just realizing that these leaves are kind of dark. These are acacia leaves. But, like, even the oak leaves are kind of dark. I wanted this to be sort of like a sanctuary, like a safe haven where the swamp hadn't sort of corrupted it yet. Let's grab. I think I have some jungle saplings. I have two. Did I remember to start recording? Yes, I did. Oh, that would have been so annoying. Those leaves aren't that bright, anyways. So, there's really no point in continuing this method. We might just have to use the oak leaves and suck it up. We're gonna replace all of these blocks with oak leaves so that they don't despawn once we break the logs. Also, it's nighttime. Gotta sleep.
One nap later.
Cross sections are very important. I know what you're thinking. This looks just like a eucalyptus tree. To which I'd say, no, it doesn't. What's wrong with you? But once we strip away this bark, crap. Now it looks just like a eucalyptus tree. Ah, if only the leaves were brighter. But still, that, I think that looks nice. It's not as nice as my other custom trees, now that I'm thinking about it, but I still like it. Doesn't look as good as my other custom trees, but it looks better than the Minecraft trees, and so it's kind of this in the middle. And the important thing is that I have flat leaf tops because I have to throw the koala up on one. Let's just go build like the bottom two layers, and then we'll move the head after. I already forgot where his arms went. He fits on pretty nicely. Oh, this is gonna be so cute! Let's go move the severed koala head. This isn't the most humane thing in the world, but neither is my cow farm, so. And we'll destroy the stand while we're here, so my swamp can be perfectly gooped up again. I'm out. How am I out? How am I out of light gray wool? 'Cause then the nose was here. Ah! There we go. Oh, it's because I dropped some. Okay. I was panicking. Like, what did I do wrong? Oh my gosh! My heart's gonna explode from cuteness. This is quite possibly the best thing I've ever done in Minecraft. Oh my goodness!
Oops. Stop breaking the grass. Just won't break the dirt. I keep on the blue flowers. They're blue orchids. Get it right, Andrew. Gosh. Such a moron. I can hear Sarah roasting me about the flowers now. She's the server flower expert. That looks nice. Let's get some fences. Something to mix with this path. I don't want to mix concrete or the spruce. I want it a little bit more structural. Something like a chiseled stone brick. Just kind of the horizon. How it just sits in the sky so majestically. I love it. So perfect. Okay. Let's add some fences here. A few over here. I think that's kind of all we need. I'm happy with that. Now let's add in some of this chiseled. Just to make the whole place look lighter. Yeah, I kind of like that. And now I want to just add a little bit of cobblestone here and there. Just to make it a little bit brighter again. Because in the swamp, everything just looks so dismal.
I like that a lot. I like it a lot. I'm a big fan. I think it turned out immensely well. As soon as you get out of the sugarcane farm, it's like right there. Oh, it's beautiful. Okay. That's just great. That's thumbnail material right there, Dylan.
And that's the end.